Wait, yeah, definitely.
I don't think that's my picture being taken.
We borrow one of these flags?
Sure.
Mr. Petrucci?
Yes.
Can I show you something real quick?
I just need to check. I don't think I did my attendance yet, so I just want to get that in before I forget.
Alright.
I did not do my attendance yet. Alright, so no Kaylin. We got Percy, we got Kaylin. Project student.
Do you think, you are coming to the line?
Alright, so you'd have to photograph it like super close up, which you can do. Try.
Oh, that's awesome.
Taking the loop, it's called a loop, right? So if you put your eye up to this and look at something, like, if you can see like all the texture, like.
Oh my goodness.
You have to play with it a little bit, but you might be able to make something happen, just don't scratch the lens.
Put it like that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Does it touch the lens?
And then you have to put something up to the surface of the cup here.
Does it touch the lens?
Yeah, like you can touch, yeah, you can leave it there. Just don't jam it into something, don't scratch the glass on the camera lens.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah. Alright, what's up?
So, this is, I downloaded this from my phone, which was already edited, and then I edited it a little bit more in Lightroom.
Sweet.
This is, cause this is a photo I took from a game called Need for Speed Unbound.
Oh, so it's a screen cap?
So it's a screenshot that I took of a car that I have.
Playing a game.
Playing a game.
I can't even tell the difference, that is scary.
I edit it a little bit on my phone this morning, and then just a little bit ago, I did a little bit more to it to kind of mask it and get some more blur on the outside while keeping this in focus, sharpening the image, cause the original.
Well, you can change just me, or you can draw a box of your own car or something. So you can change just the car and see how it looks. Scary how it looks. You take those masks and then you start playing with these, and then it'll only change what's masked in the right now. It won't touch the rest of the photo. If you don't like that, you just look at me and see how it looks. I just gotta go step outside real quick.
Oh,
I told people. Yeah, what's up?
Can I stop this?